My thought is that I should have done this a long time ago. I mean, I'm operating a plant for 20 years, and we had to go blindly and pioneer, and now that I've done the course, I see, I could have done things a lot better if I had known more.
It's not just a course that you go in class and you make your notes and you leave. It's conversation, it's coffee break, it's exchanging ideas, and visiting the plants was a beautiful part because everything which is in theory, you go and see it in practice. For me, as a beginner, I think everything is included. I think it's well organized.
I'm an engineer, so I do designs for small or medium scale biogas plants. I have learned here a lot which I have not learned since last few years.
I'm a PhD student working with energy efficiency of mixing systems. And during the course, I've asked so many questions to so many speakers. What I've expected to have, I had. If I ever work in a company, which is what I want to, if I need to someone to send my employees for training, I would definitely look back to the IBBK course.
I work as the quality manager for the program. It's called Kenya Biogas Program. What did I like the most about? I think I loved the biology. Understanding the biochemistry behind the biogas technology as it were. Why things happen the way they do. Any biogas practitioner, whether you're a consultant or you're a biogas owner, plant owner and operator, it's really relevant. Course content was really relevant for my grounding in the area of biogas technology. So I thought it would be of benefit to me, and it has been, yeah.
I'm a commissioning manager for an Austrian company. We do turnkey projects in biogas. The most that I liked about the course is the variety of speakers. We had the possibility to gather very valuable information from the experts in each part of the biogas industry. I would recommend it to almost anybody who has interest or contact to the biogas field. It's a good feeling because it was quite an intensive course and we've learned a lot. Now it's the time to, let's say, let the information to sink in and yeah, test it out in the field.